each other. And the one at the back was almost all fat with hardly any meat on, and the one at the front was all meat. So I chose the one in the middle, it's fat. But the one at the back was very, and I thought it was surprising they had mixed it up this? Within the packet, but just the fat ham. When you've cooked pork belly, and you ignore the meat bit, you get this really, you know, soft, juicy
fat. See, I don't even know how it's made. And it's skins.
Crunchy, preferably.
No, it's just chewy. It's good substitution for a chewing gum.
While driving, I can play anytime I want.